Karol Szymanowski belongs to the most underestimated composers, unfortunately, because he had a fantastic way of writing for the violin and also for the piano. So I've decided for the Julia Fischer Club to record his pieces for violin and piano, and I started with the violin sonata in D minor.